Mariota to the line of scrimmage, maybe across the line. It deflects back to him for a touchdown for the moment. But was he across the line of scrimmage?
And he was in shotgun, so therefore he is an eligible receiver. It is a touchdown.
Very close. It's
Jaron Green. Wiggles up and scores! He passed it to himself and hammered it down. Oh, wow, what a play.
And Green. Man, if it wasn't so tight over here, I probably did a little somersault into the court.
That is the play of the season for the Phoenix Suns.
Camarena to deep right field. Camarena plays it. Slam Diego. Are you kidding me? The Padres pitcher that just brought up from El Paso, the San Diego kid, hit a grand slam. That's unbelievable. Scherzer!
Safety in this half. Drive starts at the one and looking for a little breathing room, and they get that and plenty more. Derrick Henry still going. Stays in bounds. He might go 99 yards for the touchdown. Unbelievable.
Well, you're going to see that Jaguars, they collapse on that left side, and Derrick Henry's just able to find a little bit of a crease, and then he's able to get down that sidelines, 99 yards. Images of Tony Dorsett on Monday Night Football right there.
Boy, he just threw Boye away right there.
Oh, he'll lift this ahead. Nabokov knocks it down, and he'll try and score. Yevgeny Nabokov! He scores!
He did it.
Yevgeny Nabokov has scored the first goal in his NHL career.
All right. Hoping that Jamal Murray on cue there. Freed fighting. He's the only one. There's one
still
guy.
With it. Can it Freed? You had four people, three and a half court, one out in the three-point line watching. As Kenneth Faried just hats off. I mean, yeah. Way not to quit on a play.
With six different receivers, and this time he
lost one and it's picked off at the goal line. That's Buda Baker. Buda Baker out in front. Can Metcalf track him down? Can he chase him down? And he does to save a touchdown.
And Metcalf just refused to let it go. It was unbelievable how much ground he made up. That had to be 10 yards on a very fast Buda Baker, and he just tracked him down.
Runner goes. Slide. Safe.
Nice.
He's still home. Ellsbury steals home the tie.
But boy, this is exciting baseball right here. This is well thought out.
Morris, block, Becca, outlet pass for Rick Nash. Nash now tries to split the defense and walk in. Nice move, another nice move.
Oh,
he scores!
Oh,
what a goal!
Better than this.
Oh. Rick Nash, how do you do?
Oh, baby, my goodness gracious. Holy moly, that's the best goal I've seen Rick Nash score in his career. He takes a chip pass, inside, outside, on the defenseman again, and then the whole
time. Trying to go outside. Oh, and it is. What a touchdown! Oh, Dirk loved it. The bench loved it. Ball out of bounds. Portland.
He's matched it down here on the bottom.
Here's third and 10. Brady has to step up. And a flat.
You see, he's going to Mike Evans. Right in between the hash and the numbers.
That's crazy.
Nice job right there by Terrell Lewis of getting his hands up. Oh. Terrell Lewis is a big boy now. He's 6'5", and then when he jumps, he hits him in the bicep. That's how high he's up in the air. Tom's like, hey, let me try it again.
Malone looking for his first hit of the year.
Oh. He drives one deep left field. Back goes Upton. Back near the wall. He
It's out of here! Bartolo has done it! The impossible has happened! The team vacates the dugout as Bartolo takes the long trot, his first career home run. And there will be nobody in the dugout to greet him. This is one of the great moments in the history of baseball. Bartolo Colon has gone deep.
Kobe finding space on Kirilenko and passing to himself off the glass. How do you like those? Man, oh man. Phenomenal play by Kobe.
On third down, Hill knocked back to him. And Hill looking for an opening. Yeah, Malik Jackson.
Malik Jackson just with a volleyball spike. And the ball bounces off a ram. Watch 97 get up in the air. The ball's going to go over and hit Greg Robinson in the hat. Hill heads up to make the catch.
You got a Karch Karai on that, huh?
Yeah, and a real good set, too, for...
And the first pitch hit high and deep to center. Going back is Garcia, going around and back and not able to make the play. Uh-oh. Buxton around second. He'll go to third. He's coming around. And Byron Buxton has hit an inside the park home run on the first pitch of the game.
Inside the park leadoff home run for Byron Buxton. Hitting leadoff for the first time all year in the season's final game.
Oh, right there, he knows.
Ball in. Yeah.
Right there, he knows. I'm going to run a lap.
Buxton, boy, did he fly in record time yet again. And the Twins lead by one, one batter in.
Crawford will go to the bench again. Rene will try it. Rene going deep for the empty net. It is bouncing! Score!
From behind the net, look at him. Gets it off, takes a look, up and over, just launches that thing. Their defender's at the far blue line, gets it over in the back of the net over Kirby Dach. Look at this. This is just a thing of beauty. Floats it all the way over.
Crowd silent now, as opposed to when the Saints have the ball. Oh, look at this run. What a run. Marshawn Lynch, still on his feet. Has blockers now. He's dancing his way for the touchdown.
You're going to see all kinds of people sprinting down the field to help him. He breaks the tackle of Shanley, runs through Sharper, runs through Adell, runs through Jabari Greer. Get off me, he says to Tracy Porter. Look all the way down the field, Hasselbeck, all the offensive line.
Into right, well hit. Back at the wall, it's off the wall. One run scores. Here comes Berkman. Fries has tied it. 7-7. Unbelievable.
Pokes it away. James up and under, throws it off the backboard. Oh, what a perfect pass to himself.
Jefferson, short, grabs the rebound. Oh, put it down. RJ hammers down his 10th point. Who would ever guess? Richards, yeah.
That pass batted in the air. Whedon has it. And looks and throws at the end zone. He can't do that.
He can't do that. He already threw one forward pass. There's a rookie mistake.
And we'll replay third down.
It looks like that hits Justin Tuck and comes right back to Brandon Weed. Now he can take off and run with it.
That's perfectly legal, but you do not.
You might as well ride them. They got a little rest for the. Oh,
Marner picks it off, driving the net. Marner to the goal, scores! Oh, baby, what a play by Marner!
A lot of pitchers like to throw that breaking ball early.
Here comes the runner to the plate, the throw to the plate, and he is saved! Oh, my! Upton steals home! Tried to hit the dish.
What the Jackie Robinson is going on?
He's got to be careful and get it up.
On the way. No, returned by Chris Davis. Davis goes left. Davis gets a block. Davis has another block. Chris Davis. No flags. Touchdown. Auburn. An answered prayer.
Back here more often. These are the two most unbelievable finishes. A forced deep field goal, and now Alabama does not have athletes on the field. They've got offensive linemen on the field. And once Chris Davis turns the corner, the only thing that was going to stop him.
The 1-2 pitch from Adelman. Ball's hit well to center field. Hamilton
get out of
on
here.
The move back, dead center. Goodbye.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yu Darvish driving that over the 400-foot marker, dead center field. That is the first Ranger pitcher to have a home run since Bobby Witt did it in Los Angeles.
Greinke drives one deep to center field. Gone! Zach Greinke, there it goes! A three-run homer. And the D-backs take a 4-2 lead. That was crushed.
It sure was. Man, that's the deepest part of the ballpark out there in straightaway center field. Margot gave it a look, ran back to the wall. And
Greinke bidding for one more! It's gone! Zach Greinke, a multi-home run game. Murphy and Greinke go back-to-back, 6-2 D-backs. Well, he has struck out 10 through 5 innings and homered twice.
Yeah, now he's just showing off. Wow, have a night.
To send the Thunder home. Lillard, long-range three, and it's good! At the buzzer, Damian Lillard!
Wendell got to the free throw line, and missed the first, and now the Bulls must reckon.
Oh! Put a body on that man, please!
He came down the runway and hammered that down.
That's some NJ stuff right there. That's Michael Jordan stuff right there.
Far ahead of the competition when it comes to this.
Handoff in the exchange in that moment. So now Lamar Miller able to get out of the hole. Miller, could he? Vaccaro's chasing. Lamar Miller all the way, wire to wire, 97 yards of glory.
Oh, not the guard. He comes around, fits Evans up pretty good, and Byard just got to come up and fill.
But the speed there of Miller, you know.
Here's a steal. Look out below. And we'll see you on the not-so plays of the week.
Just coming with a breaking ball here.
Pagan hits one high and deep to right. Kadire back.
It is off the bottom of the wall, and it kicks away from everybody. Pagan is being waved in. Here's the throw to the plate. It is not in time, and that is the ball game.
Now first down for Tampa Bay. They needed that completion to Ben, and now they get a good run from Blunt. He won't go down. LeGarrette Blunt, what a run. One of the best of the year, LeGarrette Blunt, all the way, and he broke tackles at every step. Well, initially, Desmond Bishop, 55, is right in the hole for what would have been basically no gain. And then there's five or six guys that have a chance to make a play on him, and that's just pure effort right there by LeGarrette Blunt, a big back, 6 foot, 250 pounds worth. That resembled Marshawn Lynch last year in that playoff game.
And David Leguan hits into the middle, broken up by Bobby Ryan. He tries to split the defense and does drag it around. Leguan, who lost the stick. Now he's in on Reed and score! Spectacular goal!
Wesley out to center, dumps it in. Osgood handle, looks to clear it himself. He does. Going for the empty goal.
It's
Chris
going
Osgood
in.
Scores! Chris Osgood does the unthinkable. See that too often,
to say the least. That's a happy bunch.
Douglas can't do it. Douglas, pretty strong guy. McGee put it off the cut.
He's got playing with a lot of confidence. You like that, didn't you, Bill?
Oh man, I gotta see that again. That's unbelievable.
For Brooklyn, 2-for-1 opportunity for Philadelphia, and beat Shed Dudley. Then threw the backboard to himself.
Wentz throw is tipped again, but back to Wentz, who grabs it out of the air and gets the first down.
We've seen some moments the last couple weeks where he's using his feet to make big plays. There's one right there up in the air. I'm not just going to back this down. I'm going to catch it and get out.
There goes Rosarena. He steals home in October. Watch how he times it. As soon as he goes to that, there was a timing mechanism that was taking place on every pitch that Taylor threw. See how he goes through the leg kick, and then it's just a little too late to try to make that move.
Daniel House, a little up and under on the lob, and then flies in with
Michael Jordan. No. It's House Jr. off the glass.
For the fourth time, LeBron has Miller, keeps it, and smashes it down. Wham! With the right hand for LeBron James.
It was. He passed that to himself.
It rattled. And deep. And this one is off the wall. Harrison Leonard hard all the way. He's trying for three, and he is in.
Harrison has done it again, and the Pirates walk off winners tonight.
Getting himself loose, and Syndergaard hits one in the air to deep right center. Back goes Puig to the warning track. Back at the wall, it's out of here. Noah Syndergaard's second major league home run. 2-2. And he swings and flies one to deep center field. Back goes Peterson near the wall. It's out of here!
Noah Syndergaard with his second home run of the night. A three-run shot.
This is Samuelson, gets it back in.
Oh, that's it. Smith down the ice. Willie.
It's in.
Yes.
It's
Mike Smith. Will it count?
The red light's on. Check this one.
Up in the half. You can bring guys out of your bullpen. Look at this.
Look at Jason Worth. He's going to try to steal. Oh, and he does. Oh, how about that? He timed it perfectly.
Well, watch what he does. He just waits for Martin to lob it back. And here he comes, slides right under him. Never got a chance to plant.
Two defensive touchdowns last week in the same game. Knocked up in the air. And off the ricochet, it's Roethlisberger.
Hubbard has a chance. If he makes this catch here, he could go a long way, but he bats it up in the air.
And
Jordan Bell will right in. Oh, he threw it off the backboard and had a little fun. Hello. Just fouled too in the process.
Well, I'll tell you what. Off the court, he's very, very quiet.
And Kershaw followed by Crawford and Ellis. And a high fly ball to center. Pagan going back. It's over his head. It's over the fence.
Third on that foul ball to first.
About pitchers helping themselves at the plate. Carlos has had two at-bats. He's had a double, a home run, scored twice, and driven in a run. He didn't do much more than
that. He might be that rare American League pitcher that wished there was no DH. Just saw his big numbers. That one's hit a bunch into right field, and Karnak Chris Rose has called it. His second career home run.
I think that went out of the bullpen.
Oh my!
Shoot, if some National League teams are looking for a hitter next year. Wow! Oh, look at the pose, a little bit. He's done that before.
He's in cruise control and has been for the entire game, except on the break.
Oh no, travel. Good call. Good call. Yeah, he switched pivot at that time, no doubt about it. Now the idea was good, right? Except that he
took four steps.
Just watch it here. See, you went back. Now watch as he throws the ball. See, look. No.
Fernandez, left field. It's deep. It is good. And I don't care if he took a peek at it. It's his first one. But no ties that day.
Maybe a long sleeve underneath, right?
Johnson gives it a ride. Deep left field. Smith looks up. Gone! They're ecstatic in the Diamondbacks dugout. Randy Johnson just hit his first career home run.
Come on, Randy.
Oh, my.
Smile. Look at the bench going crazy for the Diamondbacks. First time he's ever done that. And I think that's the first four seamers.
Pavel Datsyuk. Through the middle. Keeps on going. Datsyuk right in. Oh, really stopped. They score! Oh, a Datsuki and Deke of all time. That one was a beauty.
Walks around the defenseman.
Walked around three.
What a great play from Pavel.
The unit has brought the Suns back. Green with a duck under. Gets it again and hammers it home. Oh, my goodness. He passed it to himself off the glass. What a play by G. Green.
Well, I love the play. I mean.
And blimps and wind, they don't really get along too much.
Bumgarner hits one high, hits it deep. It is out of here. His first. He's been doing it in batting practice for the last couple of years, but here he takes the grand tour, and look at the smile. And they're giving him the cold shoulder. He's going into an empty dugout.
The game of basketball because I love it. And, you know, the MVP stuff, that's so everybody else.
It's a fast break to himself, and he was the only one to do it. What's coming?
He was very upset. James drives, scoop layup, pass to himself, and he throws it down. He went up in the air and had nowhere to go.
And dumped out. Now picked up by Ovechkin. Here he comes. Ovechkin trying to drag it through him. There. Oh! He scored. Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible. He still got it done.